todos os testes, tanto da parte.
We're very happy with the static and dynamic tests.
Muito todo o trabalho e todo o material empregado.
All the work and all of the material that we used for the streetcar and the railway are a huge success and have made it possible for us to run these tests without any problems.
Muito grande de fazer testes a contento sem problema algum. Não posso te precisar agora.
I cannot confirm that all the works will be finished before the Olympic Games, but we'll do what we can during the year 2016 to reach that goal and give the streetcar to the people.